Good morning, students. I am Gauri ma'am and I am your EVS teacher. Okay, so I want each and everyone to listen to the story that I am going to teach you today. Okay, so students, the name of the topic is Poonam's Day Out. Before that, I want to say you that student, this is very interesting chapter and I want you to listen to the story very carefully, and then at the end of the topic, I will ask you some question. Aap log ko wo questions karke, you'll have to submit it to me in evening, okay? So, let's start the first chapter, okay? The name of the chapter is Poonam's Day Out, okay? Chapter ka naam kya hai? Poonam's Day Out, okay? Students, there was a girl named Poonam, okay? Poonam ek din kya kar rahi thi? Poonam ka ek din. The story is the Poonam's Day Out, okay? So, let's start the story. Ma, please let me go to school. I have been at home for the past 2 days. There was a girl named Poonam. She said to her mother that, Ma, please let me go to school. I have been at home for the past 2 days. That means she was at her home for 2 days. She was not going to school for 2 days. So she told her mother that, Mother, can I please go to school? Because I am at home from past 2 days. Okay. Then I am getting bored, said Poonam. फिर पूनम बोलती है कि माँ मैं 2 दिन से स्कूल नहीं गई हूँ. आई एम वेरी बोर्ड. सो कैन आई गो टू स्कूल? सी सेड लाइक दैट. ओके, बट यू स्टिल हैव फीवर. पूनम की माँ क्या बोलती है? यू स्टिल हैव फीवर. ओके, सी टोल्ड हर दैट यू आर हैविंग फीवर, सो यू डोंट नीड टू गो स्कूल. ओके, गो आउटसाइड एंड लाई डाउन ऑन द कोट, रिप्लाइड माँ. पूनम की मम्मी बोलती है, यू आर हैविंग फीवर, you don't need to go school, go outside and lie down on the cot. Cot means chattai, okay, mat. Okay, so Poonam's mother tell her that you don't need to go school, you go outside and lie down on the cot. Okay, after that what happened? Poonam was sleeping on the cot. Suddenly what happened? Poonam fell asleep on the cot. That means Poonam ko neend aa gayi. Okay, so suddenly something fell on her face. While Poonam was sleeping, something fell on her face, okay, on her cheeks. So Poonam wake up at once and touch her cheek. What happened? Poonam, jaise hi kuch girta hai Poonam ke gal mein, she just wake up and touch her cheek, okay. Oh no, whose mischief is this? Then Poonam kya bolti hai? Oh my god, ye kiski sararat hai, okay. Is it the crow or the pigeons? Poonam says, crows ka hai ya pigeon ka hai? Okay, it seems it is crows. Then the Poonam says, it is of crow. Okay, so Poonam looked up. She saw many animals on the tree. What happens when Poonam was lying down on the cot? She saw up. Okay, and there was a tree and there were many animals in the tree. Okay, which animal can you spot on the tree in the picture? Write down their names. So students, there you can see there is a tree. Okay, here are different kind of animals, okay, like the monkey, the squirrel, the crow, the butterfly, it has the ant, okay, pigeon, sparrow and butterfly. Okay, all these type of animals are present in the tree. Okay, you will have to name all these things here. Okay, you will have to write here. No need to write here, you just remember the animals. I will ask you on the last end of the chapter. Okay, after that what happened, students? Poonam picked up a leaf from the ground and wiped her cheek with it. Suddenly what happened? Poonam just wake up from her coat and then she picked up the leaf. Poonam ek patta utha ke kya karti hai? Wo apne gal ko poch leti hai. Okay? But her cheek was still sticky. Okay? Her cheek was still sticky. Then what happened? Sticky means chip chipa. Okay? She thought, let me go and wash my face in the nearby pond. Then what happens? Poonam, she thought of going to the nearby pond and then she thought of washing her face. Okay? And then Poonam saw different kind of animals over there. This is goat, this is turtle, this is crane, this is buffalo, this is frog. These are frogs, okay? So, there are many other animals that Poonam saw on that day, okay? Which animal did Poonam see in the pond? Look at the picture and write their name, okay? Look at the picture, students. You don't need to write the name over here. I'll give you the questions later and you'll have to write it, okay? So let's go to the next and last chapter. So different animals go in different way to go from one place to another, okay? That means whenever students, we want to go from one place to another, what happen? What do we do? We go in a bike or in a car, okay? Likewise, animal also needs different ways to go from one place to another, okay? Some animal walks, some crawls, some flies, some swims. Look here. Some animals, what happen? They walk and they go to from one place to another, okay? Some crawls, rengte hue jate, okay? Some fly and some swims, okay? For this, some animal use their feet, some use their wings. What happen? For crawling or for walking, some animal they use their feet, some animal they use their wings, okay? Some animal even take the help of their tail, okay? There are some animals who take the help of their tails, okay? So, I think, student, it is clear to you the today's story. So, let's look forward. You must have seen many animals too. Write which of them can fly, okay? Aap log ne bhi bahut sara animals dekha hai. You just need to write animals name who can fly, who can crawl, the animal who can walk, who can hop, who have wings, who have feet, who have a tail, okay? You all have to write like animal that can fly is sparrow, parrot, pigeon, okay? Like that you need to write, okay? Crawl is a snake, okay? Like that you have to write, okay? Who can walk? Lion, tiger, goat, you can write like that. Who can hop? Yes, you think and write who can hop, okay? Like frog, okay? Think other two and write. Who have wings? Bird, like sparrow, pigeon, you can write like that. Who have feet? You can write the animal that have feet are the goat, cow, all the things you can write like that, okay? So, animals live in different places, as you all know that. Right, students? You all know that animal lives in different places. Some animal lives in the tree. Koi animal tree mein rehte hai. Some lives in water. Okay, some animals, they live in waters. For example, the ducks, the fish, they all lives in water. Okay, whereas in the tree, the monkey resides in the tree. Okay. Some lives on land. Koi koi animal land mein rehte, jaise lion, tiger and all, okay? Some lives under the ground. For example, rabbit, squirrel, okay? Some fly in the sky, okay? Some fly in the sky like crane, okay? And any other birds, okay? Some animal even lives in our house like the dog, and some pet animals, okay? So students, I hope you all enjoyed today's class. So I am giving you some worksheet regarding this chapter. Aap log ko wo homework karna hai aur sham ko 6 se 7 baje ke tak aap log ko group mein homework karke submit karna hai, okay? Thank you, students.